we are off. It's freezing. It's windy. It might rain. Welcome to Canberra.
Hey folks, welcome to the ACT for the New South Wales GE series. Yep, you heard that right. Despite not technically being in New South Wales, the riding at Stromlo is fantastic, and I'm excited to ride a proper enduro race here. We had four stages with a good mix of tech, features, and cardio. Unfortunately, I didn't hit record on stage two, which is disappointing, not because it was a great run, but because I nearly T-boned a kangaroo, which then took off down the trail in front of me. These races get better every round, and this time everything was flawless, although I suggest that stage one could have done without the 3-minute flat XE pedal to finish. I'm all for a bit of cardio, but that one bit of track had more impact on your overall time than any of the more fun and technical stages. That minor gripe aside, it was a stellar event and a really fun day on the hill. So let's dive into the racing.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure the finish is got.
Go, Trev.
They said at the briefing was a marshal. You should say it.
10 seconds.
Yep.
Send it, Craig.
Thank you.
Five.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, where do you go? Oh.
Go on, Craig.
Have fun, mate.
You too, buddy. Catch you down there.
There you go. Oh.
Yeah. Here we go. Thank you. Oh my God. What? Tiny. Oh, geez. That's fun.
Whenever you're ready.
Thank you. Good luck, everyone.
Have fun.
Oh, clipping.
Yeah. Have a good one.
Line, bro. Nearly had a hugey. Thanks. Holy shit. Oh man. Got it back together, but
and with that, we are now past halfway in the series. The next two rounds should have some excellent gravity trails, so I'm really looking forward to those. Thanks for sticking with me through this series, and I'll see you at the next round.